Perhaps later then.
Stefan!
The killing must stop! We, the proud citizens of Istanbul, must band together with the stewards, root out the madmen and kill them!
Yes, very nice.
Burada kaybolmak.
They're not so rancid. No, really. The top.
We should probably.
If only Aunt Funda could see this.
I know that one. Why is he?
Citizens in the hour of need. We must find and kill this assassin menace. Whoever the...
That's a bit bold.
Fortune smile upon our continued. Business together.
Why not shop with me?
I can also land for you. Punctual. Peace.
Oh, that's certainly not a common sign.
Christos ki apostolos.
What was that?
Regarding the activities of the Assassin Brotherhood.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesin Ninkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face! Here, I'll show you. We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground. as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Someone should intervene.
It will not happen again, efendim.
Mallar dünyanın dört bir yanından.
Piri Reis. I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reyes? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Florenzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Someone will get hurt. Him, like that could be him.
Hey, that wouldn't happen.
Like a rabid monkey.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I have never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
Damn thief! Get the bus!
Ivanlan!
Utanin! Devolon! Someone call the watch! Or he's trying to cut my purse!
Curse these misers! None of them are carrying any akshay today!
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me! I am a skilled thief! You saw it yourself!
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evette. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.